desperado. Why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. You're a hard one, but you've got your reasons. The things that are pleasing you can hurt you somehow. But you draw the queen of diamonds, boy. She'll meet you if she's able. You know the queen of hearts is always your best bet. And it seems to me the fine things seem to land upon your table. Things that you can't get. Desperado, oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger are driving you home. But freedom, well, that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking to this world alone. Feet get cold in the wintertime. Snow and the sun don't shine, and it's hard to tell the night time from the day. You're losing all your highs and lows. Funny how the feeling goes away. Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences and open the gate and make it rain in. Let somebody love you. Let somebody love you. You gotta let somebody love you before it's too late. Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a sunny day, with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on a hill, sketch the trees and the daffodils. The summer breeze and the winter chills, and colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity. How you tried to set them free, they would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflecting Vincent's eyes of China blue, colors changing hue. Morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They did not listen, they did not know how. Listen now, for they could not love you, though your love was true. But when no hope was left inside on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, painting song in empty halls, frameless faces on nameless walls, with eyes that know the world and can't forget, like the people that you met. Ragged men in ragged clothes, the silver thorn of a bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They did not listen, and they're not listening still, and perhaps they never will.